This is the Jurassic Savages.
And Nina bought us some condoms.
And they are.
Those two must be for Lane and Raylan because there's two other ones. We got.
It says icebreakers, sour, mixed berry, strawberry, and cherry.
Ooh, sour.
They say it's sour, but let's see. Let's see if it's really sour. Wait, where is mine? Okay. I'm just going to record you first. Hold on, I got to get up here so I can see your expression. Okay, let's see. Let's show them what it looks like first before you even eat it. Get one. Oh, gosh. You poured so many out.
I'll show one of them.
This is what it looks like. It looks like an egg.
Wait, is there any more?
I think there's no more. Okay, so this is what it looks like.
I'm scared. It might be sour. It's cool.
I can't. It gets sour over time. It doesn't have that little thing, the little icebreaker thing. It doesn't have, like, one side where it's, like, very rough and one side smooth. I love the watermelon kind, okay? The watermelon kind is awesome. Have you ever tried it?
I like the mint. Is there a mint kind? Because I think I tried it.
There isn't.
What is it?
Oh, yeah, there is. Yeah, there
is.
Yeah,
I tried the mint kind. It's good. I like the mint.
I'd probably want to keep this so I can show them the screen again. Again, let's see it. What it looks like again. It's very sparkly, which I really like the detail of it. Like, I thought it wasn't even going to be sour. I thought it was sour, like,
Isn't the mint one the original Sour Breakers?
I think so. I thought, yeah, the blue one. Yeah, the blue mint one.
Huh?
Yeah, that's the original. Believe. Tell us if we're wrong. I don't know. But look, I literally love the detail of this. The sour thing, I thought it meant, like sour, like, mixed together. I didn't know it meant, like, sour. Okay, are you good now?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess it's my turn then. You're probably gonna have to sit up like this, like I had to. I'm taking my shoes off. I don't need them on anymore. I don't even know why I had my shoes on. Okay. So, now you are. So I'm going to do it. I know you just zoomed in.
Because I can see that. I zoomed out.
Here it is. I'm going to consume it. I will consume it in 3, 2, 1.
He just fell.
Oh, wait. No, literally, seriously. One side is sweet and one side is sour. It's kind of weird.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Okay, I'm kind of finished with mine anyway. Hold up, one more face.
I feel like which side is sweet and which side is sour.
I can't really tell.
This side, I feel like.
And try the other side. Okay. Which one's sour and which one's sweet? One sour. I remember what we used to do. We used to suck at the water. Yeah.
It must be this side.
One time, me and my friend, Mason, me and him, I'm going to subscribe to his YouTube channel. By the way, he's good. He has eight subscribers. Yep. He has 8 subscribers. He didn't subscribe to us.
We have a shout out today. Who's his name?
Mason Sanchez. I think it's Sanchez. I don't really know. He did watch my videos a long time ago. I don't think he really knows our. He used to watch our old YouTube channel, but he doesn't. I don't think he knows the new one. I'll tell him about it on my Xbox.
No, we will not talk about the Xbox. Because I've got to go to Aaron's and get her. She's got to make a choice. It's either going to be a tablet or an Xbox.
Who?
Or whatever.
Who?
Well, actually, it's going to be Carmen's, but I'm sure she'll let y'all play
Xbox One or just an Xbox?
I don't know. Dude just said I could come and get it and pay for it by the month.
I'm getting a computer.
Well, then I'll get you a laptop. That's only $9 a week.
Xbox is the same. The Xbox is still good. Tablet, not really.
I've been promising.
At least we can play Finance Fridays again.
Yeah, but and
we can do that on computer too.
Now, I'm not getting no cheap thing, though. I'm going to tell you that now. I'm not getting nothing cheap.
Don't worry. We will get one so we can do gaming videos.
So, you want me to wait to get it until he comes back to spend the night so he can go with us? Okay. You want to pick it out yourself? All right. That's up to you, my girl.
You should get a computer.
Whatever. You need to let me know because there's a difference in what I'll have to pay each month. $15. I can get you an iPad. I can get you a cell phone, he said. An iPod. I don't know what that is. Or something that plays music. No, an iPod. I can get the computer or something else for the same thing. And, you know. And then you add $3 a week insurance, and that means if you drop it and break it in the tub or something, you get a new one and they don't give you no hard time. And with the way you are, I'm getting insurance.
Do you get a new one for free?
Yes, if something happens to the other one. That's why you pay an extra.
I'll keep one.
Because I know you'll be in there in the tub with it, and next thing you know.
Just even more. Do it even more.
See, I'm trying to be good to you.
Okay, I'm just going to show around.
This is what mine looks like right now.
But nobody gets to touch it. You and Landon, I'll let y'all, whatever, but I'm just going to tell you the fact, Jack. There ain't no railing.
Fact, Jack?
Somebody's got to watch it. Watch who's got it at all times.
We also got new groceries. Frosted Flakes. I think Fruit Loops.
Goodbye now.
Bye.
Be back. Come back and see me.
Wait, let's show them my Bible. So,
I saw your Bible, your beautiful Bible.
Now then, here is my Bible. A man at the church gave me this.
The preacher, baby. His name, he's a preacher.
No, his.
The pastor?
No, Van. Someone else gave
it. Man? Okay. He was a deacon.
Van. So it's from Bill and Van, her husband. And June 12th, 2019, accepting Jesus into your heart. I did that. So they said if it was your first time doing it, go to the back room with him. He was thanking us for doing it and stuff. I went to the back room. Brooklyn went to the back room. Another girl and two other boys. I think it was Maggie or another person. Yeah.
So then we got Pepsi. I think they.
I'm being thirsty. Oh, if you see this video come out and you haven't,
We also got those Kool-Aids.
Yeah, you haven't watched it yet.
Crispy treats.
If you haven't watched our other video yet,
we got Pringles, Fruit Loops, Frosted Flakes, and chips. Oh yeah, and then the baby bird. They already.
Oh my gosh.
I'll just go ahead and do this. Make sure you like and subscribe. Click the notification so you never miss a new video. And click the like just for fun. I don't know why. Might be a little vlog again, I guess.
Huh?
Yeah, so then we got those little things.
Look at it.
Literally the baby bird. This is what we took care of. We're gonna keep it until it's an adult, so then it will fly away and we'll see. Then next we got extra milk. Got a few things right there. Ketchup. Those aren't really things here. Oh yeah. And then in the freezer, we've got Twin Pops, which are the banana kind. And then we got the chicken nuggets. We got, I think it's lasagna. Today we're gonna try and make a cake tomorrow, I guess.
Yeah. Or today we might see what day we'll make.
Look, there's a little baby bird.
There's the hopper mop.
There he is. She has a little mouth.
She's skinny.
It's very dark in here. I want to put this light on. There. Now they can see him.
Hear this.
Stop. You can barely hear it. Stop. We don't want to see that in front of YouTube. Look at him. Stop. So just don't.
Whoa!
Yeah, he's trying to eat a lot. See, he likes. Stop. He likes to do this.
He likes 3 meals a day.
He's crazy. Yep. Yeah, so we're gonna. We don't know if it's a he or she yet.
Jesus.
Oh yeah, and this is that was the end of our Bible study. We were going we already get our Bible studies. Look, I still have my swimming shorts on.
Accepting Jesus for our
Lord. Yeah, that's our songs and stuff. We would be doing that like every single day. We'd have a new song and stuff. So then we had like slipping slides and stuff. It was so fun.
Okay, guys, so now you see me and Landon play cards. Let's go. Let's show them how we play these cards.
So this is a part 3 of another vlog. Okay. We thought it would be a sour thing. Stop. Raylan, just put it back. It doesn't like to be right there.
Yes, it does.
Oh, it does.
Okay.
So try to take care of it, but I know Raylan's going to kill that thing by the time it gets older.
So here's your 10 cards, and I'm going to...
10. This is Go Fish, technically. This is Go Fish. It's Go Fish. Yeah, guys. So I just do it. So I got any matches? I got these.
Wait! Don't do it yet.
Oh, come on!
Okay, stop.
Okay. So first, I've got a.
I got 2 8s.
A.
2 2s.
2 3s. Okay, that's all I have.
3.
I have this much.
And
so I got all that. This is how much I have left.
10 tens, and I got 2 left.
Trying to make these go up a little bit so they look.
And we'll play like on this vlog. We might play 4 or 3 rounds. This is our first round.
This okay. So I got all mine. My cards.
So I get mine.
I've already told them to like and subscribe and notifications, so we don't have to do it again.
Okay. So Landon, do you have a 3?
Do I have 3? Yes, I do.
Thank you.
Gave her a 3. Don't look at them. Stop looking at them. If you see me doing it, just don't mind because I'm holding the phone. Yeah, but you're not looking. Okay, go. Oh, my turn. Do you have 8?
No, 6.
Freak.
Now you gotta get another one.
You're looking at my cards. Stop looking at them.
I can.
Yeah, I know you can.
Okay, do you have a 6?
I do not. Go fish. Do you have a 4?
No.
Freak. Can't. It's hard to draw.
Now, it can play, but I put it in something. You can't hear.
We play this.
Stop.
All day.
Put it back. Yes, it can't. It
guys,
can't read.
Guys, if you
stop.
Don't know something, it has holes.
Okay, so. Landon, doesn't matter.
Landon, when Brooklyn said, get your matchups. If you have matchups in your stack, he literally won the game because he. All of his cards.
Yeah, all my cards were the same, and then I won that whole game.
If you
so
don't
funny.
See on my TikTok, me and Brooklyn planned. I got matchups. And my cards, and I all said,
right, come on.
And she said, bad. Put bring on your match room, say, and I said, queen, 3 3 8 8 or something. And Brooklyn was like, I hate you.
Okay, stop. Can you stop doing everything?
She
wrong.
Can see your cards.
So no. They're not my cards. These are stupid. Okay, go.
Do you have a king?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, Kermit.
Do you have a jack?
No.
Go fish.
Whoa.
Let me see.
Stop, Raylan.
I'm not a player.
Stop, guys. And you stop too, Raylan. So stop getting her business. Okay.
No, I'm not playing.
Okay, go. Just go.
Okay, your turn.
Wait. No. Oh, yeah, it is. Do you have a 4?
No.
I could go.
Okay. You got a 6.
Nope. Do you have... Well, I already know what your card is, so... Do you have a queen?
No.
Oh, you're supposed to go.
Because I just dropped. Wait, what? Oh, so man. I dropped again.
Wait, why did you get another card?
I don't know.
You said you didn't have one.
Okay, so do you have.
Landon.
Stop.
Do you, Landon.
What? Oh, you won?
I'm a winner.
Okay, let's go again. But you can only do actually play two rounds. It's on 15 minutes already. Hurry, hurry. Just hurry. Quick. I wish we could pause it. We need 1,000 subscribers, guys. Oh, please. Please, we need 1,000 subscribers so we can go live and we can pause videos and stuff.
We need 1,000 subscribers.
That's what we need, though, and able to get live. Because they realized it was on mobile. Just hurry, Carmen. Carmen, it doesn't even matter about shuffling it. Honestly.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
We don't even need to start off with 10, but whatever. 11, I don't get 11.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Ten.
10,
stop.
10,
at 10.
11.
You got more than 10. You got 12, Carmen. You weren't looking, but you got 12. I got 10, so I have more. You have less. I have less.
Oh,
but whatever.
God.
I
didn't look at your colors.
Okay, stop. You are making everything difficult. Actually, let's do another card. Hold up. Bye, guys. We'll do another video on this. Okay? Okay, bye.